I just saw another channel that was so close to 1 million subs that I ended up subscribing to it because its last video was from a few hours ago. And the reason for that is because I only sub to channels that are either very close to 1 million subs or are over this value. If they're over this value, we just sub to them immediately as long as they're active. And for you, we'll think, in this case, you're good. But once I reach the subscription limit, I just remove all of them.